I don't think this one is, but it's rain crew. I don't know. I guess it. You'd think it'd be waterproof if it's rainproof.
How do you get this TV right here to work?
Oh. You can plug it in if you want. It's just sitting down there. I was gonna. I unplugged it by accident. I thought it was. Yeah, just plug it into anyone up there. Yeah, that other camera that I got coming, I like it a little better because it's got, you know how, the, like the E6, you can charge the battery and switch them out if they die?
Yeah.
Well, this one, you have to charge it, and it lasts for maybe 2 hours. But the other camera I got, it's got the interchangeable batteries. Boy, I feel like I've been screaming all day.
Yeah.
It tastes really good, but it's fucking good. Alright, ready?
Ready.
Had my big head in the way of a lot of the shots from the last out here.
Is that just a 1 year ago?
Three.
Bye. shit went well and run. Anyway, the timekeeper kept up to us, and they just take all of his money. I mean, time without a trial. They keep playing
here right now.
Like, suicide. That's impossible.
Maybe
you should
go down.
They only decided to use
them
as
I tore apart a desk clamp for the little bracket. It's ingenious. Jazz, for these videos I'm doing, I need some music.
I know, I remember you telling me about that. Let me know.
I got on Movie Maker last night.
Okay.
And I didn't want to have my dialogue in there because I talked a lot of shit.
Yeah.
So I had to download this free music. And it sucks.
Well, just, I go back Friday, so on Friday I can just copy all my
stuff,
my degree, and then just
even if it's just a really good steady beat.
Yeah. I have a lot of instruments.
Maybe it has, they have to be at least an hour long.
Oh, I got you.
I mean, I could always just loop it.
Yeah.
Then I'm willing to pay you for it.
Yeah? Cool.
The thing I don't like about this camera too is you kind of got to guess where it's shooting.
Yeah. Looks like you're shooting a little bit that way, but
like this stuff's cool, but I really want to get.
Yeah,
that's the real meat. Oh, I left all my shit at home. I got this micro card adapter. I forgot to bring that, and then there's a plug too for it. The only bad thing about being left-handed is doing the person's right side. Well, it's back to people with that machine.
Douchebag? No, douchebag. Fine.
Huh?
Fine.
Does that make you mad when I say that?
No, it's just like...
Does it feel like disrespectful?
Well, I know how it feels when I say shit about your wife, so I think you would understand.
Oh, so the timekeeper...
No, he's fine.
Well, you got more reasons. That you find.
Upon watching the trailer, it seems like the type of film I was working in is taking it all too seriously. Maybe it was just a cool action movie we thought, okay, maybe it could have been, but they throw in all this, oh, this isn't really happening bullshit. It takes up way more time than the action scenes that are going to be used to market itself to. And 2 hours deep, the script is begging to be called an intelligent movie, but it just doesn't know how. And I kind of like that.
A lot of people do that with Crystal too, and I tell her just to tell them $40 an hour.
Well, wow.
That one in the back room works too. Computer in the back room.
Show us the mic.
Yeah, it just feels like my muscle keeps tightening up.
Forget my freaking mug gets in the way. Doesn't seem like it from here, but video, and you can see my freaking scalp underneath the hair gel and shit.
Yeah.
Thank you.
for.
Ovulate. Look at it, you've got your crown, your gown.